This just into our newsroom, an inmate at High Desert State Prison is dead after an attack by two other inmates. According to prison officials, Ralph Goodman was being escorted by guards through the yard when two other men ran out and stabbed Goodman. He was serving two life sentences for murder.